The Washington Post has published a guest article by a California teacher arguing that American high school students shouldn't read Shakespeare because he's a dead white man. Dana Dustbiber, who teaches English in Sacramento, says she avoids Hamlet and all the rest because her minority students shouldn't be expected to study a long-dead British guy. Dustbiber herself is white.